Thank you. I appreciate you taking my question. I recently listened to the president tonight about ISIS and his plans and going to the House and Senate for some feedback. Where do you stand on the president's talk tonight?
You know, I listened to the talk just before coming onto this teletown hall this evening. I was pleased to hear him talk about the need to come to Congress, to make a request of Congress. I'm still not clear as to what exactly he's going to ask us to do. It wasn't clear to me whether he was requesting approval for airstrikes that he wants to undertake, which I think he ought to request, or whether he's simply asking for more money, and if so, how much. I had probably more questions than I had answers by the time I got to the end of his speech. I'm very glad that he's talking about coming to Congress to make a proposal. I want to see what that proposal is. I will say that ISIS is a great peril, or represents a great potential threat to our safety, and these people do not mean us well, and this is a force that I think needs to be stopped. But always our focus needs to be on protecting American sovereignty and protecting the lives of U.S. citizens. And that's what I'm waiting to hear from the president. I'm waiting to see what his proposal actually is. We didn't see that in his speech tonight.